Breaking overnight, a fire crew is battling a house fire in Providence, and we have an update for you this morning. It happened around 3:30 this morning on Slater Ave. The fire started in the basement with an extension to the first floor. Two people got out before fire crews got there. They're seeking help from the Red Cross now. No one was hurt. The cause still being investigated.